When am I discipled, and what does that even mean?
I don't know if I would fit in at church. Do I need to go?
I became a Christian when I was a child. Do I need to become one again now that I'm older?
I'm not a bad person. Why isn't that enough?